Hey guys, welcome back to League of Rabbits. Pretty sure this is where we left off previously. If not, I think I did do a bit of running around a little bit. Basically, one thing I did was, I waited until daytime so that I might as well turn that up. Not like there's music playing. Alright, hold on, let's see. There we go. That always happens like the third of the time when I start Minecraft, the sound will not be working. Anyways, so yeah, I think that last time ended off after we got a bunch of iron. And we ran back to the village so I could be safe from the nighttime. So now I think I'm gonna go a bit more this way. Which way is this? South? Huh, didn't even realize we're going south. I thought we're going east. Even though I never looked at the compass before now. Oh gosh. There's a ravine. There was just a ravine over there. Why is my render distance so low again? Oh yeah, I was playing this map. It recommended I did it on 2. So there we go, let's about how you... Oh, now my FPS appears to be the lower. Hold on. This is a happy medium. Still seems way too short. There we go. That seems a bit more like it. Okay, I see iron. Nobody better push me down. Dang it! Alright. Did you guys see that? He just had like a spasm trying to pull out his bow. Look, he did it again. He did. You guys seeing this? Okay. Ooh, almost fell though. I have the feeling he knows I'm here. He just is not allowed to attack me yet because I'm outside of his view range, with air quotes. Alright, gotta figure out how to kill him. We can't waste no time, we gotta run! Okay, we gotta run this way. I'm pretty sure this is the way. If we have any luck, we should be able to get back there. Before 5 minutes is up, so right now we're at four minutes in. It was the raw footage, so by the time I get to the place, it shouldn't be 9 minutes in. If it's 9 minutes in, and congratulations, Jeff, you just lost literally everything over a stack of iron. A suit of iron gear. Everything you stole from that village. You just lost it all. Okay, was the village over here? Please tell me the village is over here. Ah, crap, I'm lost. Dang it. This is no good. Just gotta keep on going. Oh yes, it was over this way. Gotta keep going. Yes, I see the village, I think. Is that the village? No, that's just the thing. Ah. Crap. is not good. Oh yes, it must be this way. As soon as I find the village, I'll know where I'm going. I feel like I might have looked at the coordinates and like written them down somewhere, but cobblestone. Yes, I know where I'm going now. Yes, we're almost. Oh my God! What is your issue, man? I gotta get through here. Okay, guys, we're 6 minutes in, so we've only got 3 more minutes. Okay, the village should be just over here. Yes, here it is. Here's the village. Mm-hmm. Oh, look, it's the dumb boy. I gotta run over here. How am I gonna get down this cliffside? And I'm out of food. Great. Just perfect. This is the worst situation I've ever been in my craft. Okay guys, here's the ravine. Now, how on earth am I going to get down there where my stuff is? Stay. Oh, my stuff is still there. We're only 7 minutes in. We have 2 minutes. Yes, yeah, you see my cobblestone. Alright, I think that the skeleton despawned though, so I should be able to get down here safely. Okay, there's another skeleton. Oh, just great. There's no time. We have like a minute and 30 seconds left, which means that there's physically not enough time. There goes all of my stuff. Why am I still trying? Like, just... this game so much right now. Oh my God, I hate leaves. If I ever get flint and steel after this, I'm going to burn down this roofed forest. I swear. Why did I have to take so much damage on my way? If I hadn't have, like, fallen so many times while I was trying to get there, I definitely would have gotten my stuff on time. Okay, we're 9 minutes and 9 seconds in, guys. It's all gone. All gone. I can still try, but it's gone. There's nothing left. Except a ravine. Dumb frickin' skeleton. Yeet. Oh my God, I do not have time to deal with you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Still that skeleton. You know what? I'm just gonna jump down here into this water. Still here! Yes. Okay, how am I gonna kill this skeleton? There he is. I'm just gonna... Yes! And I did not lose my stuff. I'm going to get this iron and go home. Adventure has been cut short, my friends. We will come back to this ravine on another day. Is it actually gonna be nighttime right now? No, I do not have time for this. No, no. I'm gonna get as high up as I can until it's like complete nighttime. And I'm just gonna barricade myself in. This looks like a good spot to barricade myself in. Okay, so it's about midnight right now. Sun has passed overhead. I just don't see very many mobs. Still can't believe that I lived through that and got all my items back. Alright guys, it's not daytime. It's not daytime quite yet. I think we still have like about a minute of night. But I've started a staircase to the surface. He sees me. Oh yes, guys. Here comes daytime. It's time to keep on digging up. Yes. Time to run home as fast as I possibly can. Guys, we're just about home. Oh yes, guys, here's where the torches are.
Stupid forest.
Actually, maybe burning down the forest, now that I think about it, it might not be such a good idea, because this forest is huge. And we're back home with all of the stuff I gathered. These potatoes are bad. Oh, that's probably why you're supposed to cook them. Alright, so I'm gonna put my ores up in here. Oh, no, iron goes in this chest. I'm gonna put the ore stuff down there. So that it's all separate, you know? And obsidian! That hurt a pig getting killed. Alright, food. Go throw you in there. You up there. You up there. You in there. Even though you don't technically. You can't actually. You can eat that. And then. Times get rough. Oh yeah, and beetroot. No, those are seeds, so they go with that. No, yeah, I didn't even realize I had this iron. Let's throw this. So this up in here. Miscellaneous. Where are the rest of this? goes. I'm home! And I almost lost everything I have. I don't even want to do no exploring today. Okay, so probably a pretty lackluster episode because pretty much all I did was fall into a ravine.